Power bills remain stubbornly high for households and businesses, almost a month after the federal government's cap on gas prices took effect. The Treasurer insists the new rules will deliver relief, but it won't happen overnight.
Businesses seeing red as their gas bills soar.
What we're asking them to do is give us a fair deal so we can get through this current crisis.
Even with the federal government's price cap in place, power bill relief is yet to flow through. Gas producers accused of holding back supply because they don't want to sell to domestic users at $12 a gigajoule.
We expect this cap to be implemented.
We don't have any available supply that we're holding back. We're putting every molecule we possibly can into the market.
With big energy users like food processors under pressure, the costs are being passed on at the supermarket checkout.
The higher the gas prices, the higher the food and other daily items will get.
Household energy bills are climbing higher too. From February 1, Origin, AGL and Energy Australia are hiking their gas prices by at least 20%.
Because Labor's policy is ham-fisted and it's failing.
The numbers that we are seeing right now is a consequence of the sorts of deals and price rises that we saw as 2022 came to a close. It's why we acted.
The gas industry says the new price cap has created uncertainty for producers, but insists they will play by the rules.
Gas producers will comply with the new regime. What we need to know is exactly what that new regime looks like.
The bottom line could not be simpler. Do not charge above $12 a gigajoule.
Eliza Edwards, Nine News.